We endured hardships, we made sacrifices, and we were trained to be proficient and responsible with integrity to be Marine officers. That's the way we are born to be Wallem Primo Cadets. With head up high and with dignity, we are proud to present to you the official logo of Wallem Primo Cadets. The Life Buoy. Since Life Buoy shapes a circle, it signifies the continuity of our relationship, camaraderie, unity, and bond we've shared among us to our superiors and instructors. The Cross Anchor. It signifies the deck department of our batch. The Propeller. It signifies the engine department of our batch. The Year 2014. It signifies the year when the cadetship program of Wallem Training Department started. The Wallem logo. It signifies the company where we'll be committed and be loyal to work as their future Marine officers. The Wallem Primo ribbon. It signifies the name of the pioneering batch for the cadetship program of Wallem Training Department. Be proficient and responsible with integrity to be Marine officers. We believe that after this cadetship program, we will be proficient and responsible with integrity to become Marine officers of Wallem Maritime Services Incorporated. It all started when we received a text saying, "Congratulations! This is Celine. Please report in Wallem Training Department 3rd floor on Monday, February 10, 2014 at 0800 hours. Wear your school uniform. Look for me for further instruction. Please reply your full name as attendance and receipt of this message. Thank you." All of us are so curious of what that text are for. Monday came and so it begun, the cadetship program. Our meetup ended with a brief introduction from General Manager Captain Jamie Quinones, sir, Training Manager Captain Hermenegildo Lazarte, sir, with the instructors and staffs. As expected, since we don't know each other yet, introducing ourselves in front of everyone happened. We also gave our expectations and self-response about the training objectives. At the end of the training, we'll be able to learn, improve, and develop not only our knowledge and skills, as well as our character that will be able to help and equip us on board. Camaraderie among ourselves to enjoy and have fun, and being thankful to be part of this kind of opportunity. No one would have thought that we will be summoned here to undergo this kind of rigid training. This cadetship program molded our innocence to a new experience, new journey that's worth treasuring for, and a new hope closer to our very dream, to be one of the best Marine officers on board. Our training manager hardly says, "You are mine for just only 30 days. No one from us can deny the fact that we are somewhat scared and a bit nervous. Well, it's just part of the training. Our day usually starts with a morning exercise at 700 hours. Being physically fit is one vital element of being a seafarer. After the exercise, we will be having our 45 minutes breakfast and to do our personal needs. At 0800 hour, it's the start of our classroom instruction, where, academically, we will be developed and enhanced. In the middle of the day, of course, there will be a lunch break to feed our starving stomachs. That is also the time where we got to bond with our dearest staff and instructor to eat mangoes and ice cream. However, we usually end our class at 1600 hour. That's the time that we are taught rigidly with the precise and up-to-date information and knowledge by our instructors for the usage of it on board the vessel. On the other hand, we really thank God that He gave us instructors who are very patient and passionate enough on teaching us in the best possible way they can. They are also very understanding, having a considerable heart to our personal concerns. Furthermore, after classroom instructions, that's the time that we are doing our office jobs like encoding, housekeeping, and many more. That is also the time that we are doing our project works like caricatures, the IDs, the invitations, and many more. At the same time, we are also practicing our dance and singing presentation for our graduation. That's our daily routine during weekdays. Speaking about Saturdays, we are having our intense calisthenics or exercise, which includes a 2 rounds of jog around the whole intramuros. Though it's hard, we still find ways to make it enjoyable. After we jog, we are normally playing basketball at Knights of Columbus Gymnasium. And it's sponsored, of course, by our dearest Captain Alvin Crisologo. We are also having a computer-based training every Saturdays, in which it gives us additional knowledge and information that is very useful on board a vessel. As a conclusion, that is the normal routine that we are doing every day. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the life of being Wallem Primo Cadet.
Cause in the daylight we'll be so beautiful. The sky is getting bright, the stars are burning out. Somebody slow it down, this is way too hard. Cause I know when the sun comes up, I will leave. This is my last glance that will soon be memory. And when the
that's all the things that we've done on a short period of time. It was a very tough for us, especially during the early commencement of the training. Though it was not an easy ride for us, but our journey got smoother and smoother as the days goes by. Because our camaraderie got stronger, our minds was fed with a spoonful knowledge of the things that should learn before going on board, and our determination got stronger to reach the peak of our career. We know that by the help of this cadetship program, we will surely rise to be the best of the best. Our 30 days in the cadetship program is now over. It's been so fast, like it was a lightning striking on the ground, but has the loudest roar of a tiger. Those days we endured hardships, restless nights, early wake up in the morning, many tasks and duties to be done, and intensive training not only in our academics but as well as on our totality being a cadet. All of that gave us tremendous effort to work hard for it, achieve it, and earn it. And on this day, we are reaping the great fruit of our success. With head up high and dignity, we are all proud to say that we are the first graduates of cadetship program of Wallem Maritime Training Department. Thank you so much, and may God bless us all.